Hello everyone, welcome back to Ark. Right now, my friend Matt, he's coming up. I went ahead and did a few things. I got our new animal up and running, and their special aid. Now, we can start oil production.
Yippee!
Alright, Matt. I guess we're going to do some land exploring today. Sound good to you?
Sounds like fun.
Alright. Okay, Matt, so I think what we're going to do is you're going to be specializing with the crossbow. Just in case we come across some of those crabs.
Alright, yeah, I got a crossbow, a bunch of arrows.
Alright, good.
I just need some food. Just like 10 more would probably be fine.
Okay. Well, there's food cooking up there, so you can go ahead and go there and, Oh. Hello, guy. You're just what I need. Yeah, you want to see the beetles?
Oh, yeah. I didn't know there's another room back here.
Yep.
This one's tweaking out.
Yeah, I just built it.
They're kind of like stuck.
Yeah, but they're free roaming.
That's so funny.
For now, they're producing oil. Alright.
That's cool.
Alright, so let's go ahead and get on an adventure.
How much oil do they make?
Very little at first. They don't really create that much, but if we get a couple more and keep them well stocked, we should be good. Of course, we should still try to get trilobites if we can.
Are they better?
They carry a lot of oil on them usually. Do you want to saddle a dino?
Sure, which one?
Okay, let me see which one I have a saddle for. Wait, I think I can make a stego saddle. I should have that at least. Okay, stego. Okay, I got a stego one right here. Let me go and make it. Which one do you want to take on you?
Any one.
Let's try to find the best one. Alright, here, this one's 60. Let me upgrade its big land speed for you. Alright, there you go.
Alright.
Alright, saddle up. Okay, we're going up this way.
Where are we going?
We're going to take a around the perimeter.
Was that? Do you see that one dinosaur over there?
What dino?
To our left is a spine dinosaur.
Yeah, I see it right in the river. All right, Matt, I'm going to show you something. Let's park our dinos over here.
Okay. I wish the stamina would come back.
All right, Matt, where are you?
Coming.
Need you get up here with me so you.
Alright, just jump up there. Oh my god.
Okay, you ready for this?
Yeah, I'm gonna use up my whole thing.
Okay,
ready?
Wait, I want you to put your scope on. Don't fire, yes. I want to show you how powerful this bad boy is.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah. Oh my god. I think I'm deaf.
Hey, yeah, sorry about that.
God. Jeez.
Alright, putter up.
What do we use? X.
Yeah. I see a croc up ahead. I'm gonna get it too.
Jeez.
Oh, sorry about that. Yeah, this thing is loud.
That's ridiculous.
Here comes the croc. Dead in two shots.
Damn.
Alright, you know what to do, Matt.
What is this thing behind us?
Behind us?
This weird dinosaur.
Oh, don't worry, it's fine.
Wait, is there something I gotta chop up?
Yeah, the croc.
Where is it?
Right in front of this rock.
Oh, I see it.
Wait till I bring out the flintlock pistol. Oh, there's a scorpion up ahead. I want to try my pistol on it.
All right. Running away.
I want to reload.
There's a raptor over there too. Watch out.
All right. I'm shooting from the back. I gotta get used to this.
How do you do that?
Did I miss? Want to reload?
The raptor jumping at you. Nice.
Woo! Alright.
Oh, now it's doing it.
I
said it. Right down.
Yeah, you gotta switch to it. Matt, we are real pioneers right now. Yahoo! Okay, got a couple scorpions up ahead. You ready for this?
Yep.
Okay, Matt, hold your ears.
Okay.
Find those things. Hogs. Hit this tail.
Why is that thing so loud?
Well,
got it.
Good one. All right. I got my eyes on the other one. You can go and take that one and stir it up.
In the grass.
I see it. Okay. Okay, Matt, hold your ears.
Nice. One shot.
Now this is hunting. Or...
or something.
Ah, got some free meat.
Nice.
Got three raptors here. Looks like they turned into these spinosauruses. And I guess that's what happened there.
Didn't make it.
Yeah.
I think there's another one over here.
But
the dead one.
Oh, so it's four.
Oop, more arrows.
Hey, we're not above scavenging. Wait, I see a croc up ahead. Okay, Matt. Ready your ears.
Okay. Alright. Who are you shooting at?
That croc over there.
Oh, okay. Nice. There's a crab over there.
Yeah, that's not... Wait, he's chasing something.
It's coming this way.
Get your crossbow ready.
I gotta get off this damn thing. I can't.
Man, I don't know if this gun's gonna do any damage to it. Uh oh, Matt's coming up.
Try to take it away.
Oh my god, run, 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 run.
Oh my god, it's got me.
Get your hands off of him.
Woo! got it. I got my sword out and I started whacking him.
Oh, good. I was trying to be all epic, but it looks like he didn't even go epic.
We still needed it. I need some water anyway.
I tell you what though, man. At some point, we need to get back on this bridge. Oh, shit!
What happened?
My gun just broke.
What?